for weeks and weeks on end. We've come here wearing face masks so that the air of our towns and cities is safe to breathe. And we have a Premier who's missing in action and a Prime Minister who wants to do climate harm.
They kind of cover it up and make it not as bad as it sounds, but this year it's just been so much worse than any other year that I can remember.
I'd love them to put in policies that can help climate change. I'd love them to listen to scientists. The science is out there, and I feel like it's staring them in the face, and no one's listening, no one's doing anything, and it's time to make a change.